Economics. The Department of Economics is one of the earliest state-of-the-art undergraduate departments of the American College. Started in early 1930s, over the years, the department has developed as one of the largest departments in the college, with 14 faculty members with research proficiency. The Department of Economics is known for providing higher education in economics with quantitative treatment. In addition, it is worthy to mention the Department of Economics is one of the pioneers in Tamil Nadu to introduce teaching economics in Tamil as a medium of instruction. It is a social and intellectual hub of one of Tamil Nadu's leading educational institutions and maintains a strong link with the global and national community of scholars by hosting visitors from various institutions. Our alumni can be found among the corporate professionals, faculty of the nation's leading educational institutions, as well as in the higher profession of government.